There it is. Take it out of him. Jump hook, no, and the follow, yes, by Robinson.
I tell you, Robinson, another one of those guys, Jim Calhoun told me, he thinks can be special. And again, offensive rebound. Yep. Offensive rebound. It's been Connecticut dominating on the offensive glass.
That's the biggest reason why they're up right now.
Howie Schwab going without a meal for 2 hours.
There's a field goal. Robinson on the miss, shot by Austria.
They're averaging 8.3 blocks this year. As the jam.
Robinson slams it home. Jim Calhoun.
Low block. Adrian spins on Calhoun to the cutter. Robinson.
Wiggins. Nice look to Robinson. Baseline. Robinson. Pump fake. Watch out.
It took until January to get going.
Here's Dyson. Oh, slammed in by the freshman Stanley Robinson. As Dyson can't get it, but Robinson does. Louisville by one.
Price with the steal. He has Robinson on his left, and he finds him.
There you go. Beautiful pass.
That's what you want out of your point guard, huh?
Indeed.
Oh, Robinson off the Austin feed.
Getting the nation, as always, in that particular category.
And Robinson off the feed for Price. The step-in steal, Adrian, finds Robinson. And Ted Woodward calls his third timeout.
Executing tremendously.
Fourth block for Thabeet. Price on the other end to Robinson for the stuff. Notre Dame still shooting 47% from the field. There's Robinson with the follow. He's got two dunks in the last couple of minutes.
UConn leads the nation in blocks. There's a big shot.
Robinson! Holy moly!
What play? Showtime. And one on that one. Now we've got a timeout on.
Change it down. Here comes the beat back up high.
Oh, there's the alley-oop. That can happen on the 1-3-1 if the Batman isn't aware. Inside, Adrian used the shoulder to take.
Oh, goodness. Stanley Robinson.
Wow. Incoming.
Well, the shot's not going to go down. He's going to come in from the right of your screen. Oh, amazing.
Now, that wasn't a play, was it?
Drawn up.
That's just amazing, Bob, with the left hand.
The offense, 27.8 points per game. Today, they've combined for six. And that's not the way Marquette wanted to start the second half defensively.
Nope.
Blair reaches around, knocks it loose. Robinson, finally.
By the way, Reynolds is at the scorer's table. He winced and limped his way back. Oh, Robinson with the follow. Wow.
Did we tell you? As athletic as they come, and if he plays with confidence and his teammates play with him, sky's the limit for that young man.
We saw.
Highest compliment you can pay someone, I think.
He's tough, not afraid to mix it up. That guy's got some athletic ability, doesn't he? That's the first time we're going to call his name. Stanley Robinson.
With the suspensions midway through the season by Dyson and Wiggins. And the slam to finish things off. There's Robinson.
Himself did his homework to get set up.
Nice dish.
Oh.
Wow.
Hello, Mr. Robinson.
The facial.
Trying to play a little zone now.
Alley-oop. And there's Stanley Robinson. Welcome back, Mr. Robinson. Stanley Robinson. Mr. Robinson showing his presence. Price not this time. Stanley Robinson with a follow.
So apparently you still got it, John, if you can run with these guys.
I can still run up and down. I can still throw up the three-pointer.
Man, what a great look inside.
15 seconds, alley-oop, well done.
Oh.
Alley-oop up to Stanley Robinson with the flush. Price again, sets it up
for Robinson, who finishes.
Latter stages, first half, this game was tied 34.
Robinson, great feed and finish on the pass from Walker.
The big 7-3,
look out.
Oh, wow, Robinson with the flush.
He's one of the leading teams in the Big Ten.
A lob inside and the easy finish for Stanley Robinson. So it's the beat out for the moment for UConn. Stanley Robinson, look at the athleticism and the upside, and you can see why he's such a tantalizing talent for the UConn coaching staff.
He had that New York lock with Butch Lee.
Price with a floater. Robinson with a follow.
Right there.
Robinson, shot fake, jam. What a night for Stanley Robinson.
Mismatch inside, size-wise with Tibby.
Good D by McNeil. Robinson, the rebound, another basket, another foul.
So quick to the ball. He's very quick to the ball today, and that is the difference.
Quickness of Walker. No, Robinson dunks it down.
Help for the beat. Adrian came over to block it. Walker lofted it up for Stanley Robinson. Diebendorf had it. Rejected by Edwards. That'll lead to some acrobatics for Robinson. Two-on-one break. It's Robinson heading to the rim again. By Diebendorf. Austrie. Can't get it, but it's Robinson again.
He brought Adrian with him. Yo, Adrian.
Is the press offense.
Oh, that turned this into a poster.
Austrie steals it. Robinson whips it again. Stanley Robinson.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Stanley Robinson Show.
One is the lowest scoring output in a first round game. Another alley-oop dunk for Stanley Robinson.
And then it was A.J. Carson. Oh, my goodness. Robinson. He just saw that door open and flew through it and said, here are my credentials. Price bears one of the benefits of that superior height as Robinson with the easy slam. Answer missed by Moore. Almost a steal by Kramer. Now it's a solo for Robinson. And he with a
four-year player he's ever coached has made it to the Final Four. And there is UConn slamming it down with Stanley Robinson. This time it's Price snagging it for the Huskies. Robinson taking it to the hole. Good night. Stanley Robinson.
Forget about that. Well, this can be an effective lineup for UConn.
Price finds another seat. Robinson!
Freshman out of Lowell, Mass.
What a fast-paced game.
Walker to Robinson.
Three possessions in a row. Layups. What do we see him do? Be taking the ball.
Well, Zubik just has trouble gathering and getting back there. This guy can get up there.
Oh, up and away. Stanley, he said, I'm all fired up. I can't wait to play against the Dukies. And the high rise of the elevator man climbing the rafters.
Ball, clears out the rebound. Alley-oop underneath, and Robinson rams it home. Walker comes up with a steal. Here come the Huskies. Robinson sends it in. Big time basket right there. Free to shoot.
Whoa. Rebound followed by Robinson. Now that is an exclamation point.
You can have threes. That's only the fourth turnover for Maine. And boy, did it cost them.
Got a lot of options out there in the court. Another great hustle play by Walker.
Dyson up top for Robinson.
19 straight games for Robinson in double figures. And how about that rebound?
How about
that? My! Good night! And this play from Robinson.
Elevation! Missed the free throw! Follow! Follow again! Stanley's doing it!
Nearly 5 seconds. Dyson has to go up and save it. Going up top! Up ahead to Robinson. Triple team, and he muscles his way out of it. Dyson up top. Oh!
You go back to last year when Georgetown beat UConn as Edwards misses it, and Robinson follows it in sensational fashion.
Tell you one thing, terrific pass, great vision.
Jim Calhoun's also going to like Dick Stanley Robinson playing up above the rim.
Up and away, man. He's a high riser. He's a skywalker.
Oh. Stolen away by Robinson. Showtime again.
Oh, no. He tried to deliberately foul it from the back. That was out of his range, man. He shot that from Reston, Virginia. Oh, what a great pass and a great leap to the right guy.
By Freeman. Rebound Edwards. Here comes UConn. Dyson threads the needle to Robinson.
Oh, nice. What a great steal. And look who's ahead of the pack,
sir. John Saunders, little broken play athleticism right there. Take a look now. This is a sneaky good pass right here by Dixon. But you know what? Kemba Walker smelled it out, and there goes Stanley Robinson. That's what he does best. Oh, yeah. Sign him up, Dan Steer, for dunk contest
at the Final Four goal when you're in transition.
Another loose ball. UConn alley-oop. Whoa! Let's take one more look.
Sticks to the rafters. Give it, Stanley. That was a heck of a pass, too, Vern.
Yes, indeed. Here's Beverly. Guarded by Bradley. Stanley Robinson.
Round shot's no good. Leak out, Stanley Robinson.
Dyson and Walker know how to attack the zone off the dribble. That's what I like.
Oh. Yep. With a screen. Onowaku loses it. Walker. And Robinson, who reverse jams it.
Likely to be a first-round pick. Take a look. Dyson with the alley-oop, the finish, and then the steal by Walker. Looks ahead. And take a look at this trampoline man.
That guy could light it up, huh, for Notre Dame. Huskies transition.
Then play at your pace. You can beat him.
Robinson.
Oh!
Can't stop that.
I mean, you just know something good's going to happen when Stanley Robinson gets the ball in transition. Who saw this coming? Bishop with a nice job getting back on defense. And then you wonder, all that effort, was it worth it? Gives up the 2 points, gets posterized by Stanley Robinson.
What's going through your mind, Bishop, watching Robinson go up? There's no way you're going to stop.
Oh, that's a helpless feeling.
Dyson guarded by Ebanks. Power drive, and Robinson there to flush it.
How about that?
Frustrating is that?
Walker, down the lane, the finger roll.
No! But yes! Sticks!
Robinson on senior day.
How about the elevation here? Extraordinary. Ooh, we have seen him do some things in his career, but the little guy sets it up with a nice slide by and then send it in, number 2-1.